Okay, so now we'll give you the feedback on all three mala, and we'll rank them on the Perry scale later. Okay. Let's start with price for the size mala.
Okay. Thoughts? For me, right, I think the price is actually pretty decent. It's like $7 plus, right?
$7.50.
Yeah, $7.50. And then like, okay, when we showed you, right, it's because we already ate some of the liao la. But like, originally, right, I think the amount is quite decent for that price.
Yep, yeah. I would agree. Just that it's a bit far to go, but I guess it's worth it for cheaper. Yes. And over here we have the arts. So it's about $9, right?
Around
there. Yeah, so like, I think this is like the most expensive mala, but if you think about it, it's only $1, $2 more, and you save time since it's there to share.
Yeah, yeah. But I think one thing about this, right, is that I always eat a lot of Maggie Mee for mala, right? But then like, half a piece of Maggie Mee is actually $1. So it's damn expensive.
Yeah. Right, want to consider bringing your own Maggie Mee.
That's what I thought sometimes. Yeah.
And what about the PGP one?
PGP.
It was $8.50.
Price
is normal, like it's average in between all, right?
Yeah, but just saying, so I ordered like 2 pieces of Maggie Mee.
Like 2 whole pieces?
Yeah,
right?
2 whole pieces of Maggie Mee. So I think it's quite
normal. All you Maggie lovers can go to PGP.
Yes.
Okay, let's talk about the quality now. What about the size one?
Okay, the size one, right? Just know the pork belly that I ate, right? There's bones in it, like a lot of bones in it.
Guess you don't like bones. Okay, but yeah, I think like for me, I think like it was not bad, but it could be better, like comparing to the rest.
Yeah, and then like also, I think the noodles were very dry.
Yeah, that's true. Like
it's too dry.
Yeah, like, there's no oil to make it like
dry
smoothly in your mouth. Okay, moving on to the arts one. What do you think?
Okay, the arts one, right, I actually like the noodle because like it's very.
It's very easy to eat.
Yeah, very easy to eat.
It looks like a very nice individual meal. And the pork also quite nice. And the sausage compared to this sauce.
Yeah, it's a lot easier to chew because it's a thinner slice.
And what about the PGP one?
Okay, I would say that the noodle is extremely dry.
Yes.
And also like the thing is right, if you look at the noodles right, it's like it's not long strands, you know. It's like for some reason, right, it's shorter strands, so it's like it doesn't feel very satisfying when I eat the noodles.
Guess she likes long noodles. But I gotta say, man, like these noodles, as you can see, they really clumped up because it's dry.
So it doesn't feel very satisfying.
I don't know, man. Maybe some of you guys like your noodles dry, and you're okay. Yeah. Okay, let's talk about the last criteria, which is
the spiciness level.
Okay, so for science, Mara, I think like at first when I started eating it wasn't that spicy, but then like the spice slowly builds up. So I guess if you like the suspense, then maybe you can eat science Mara.
Yeah, for me like what I said previously, right, because like this one supposed to be mala, but it doesn't taste very mala, but it's fragrant. So it's like there's a very unique taste to it lah. So I'll say the spiciness level wise is like it's not that spicy, but in terms of taste it's still decent.
Moving on to the arts, I think arts has the right balance. But then I feel like it still can be spicier because we ordered zhong la.
Maybe
it tastes like xiao la.
Yeah, in between
xiao la and zhong la. But then, I mean there are days where I eat there, then I order xiao la, and it really tastes like more than zhong la. So I guess they also suffer from consistency issues. But
yes.
Who knows?
Yeah, for me, the spiciness level is up there, I would say. Close to the zhong la standard. Mm. Yes. Then lastly, PGP.
I would say like maybe cause it's too dry, but as I was eating just now, like some noodles I eat it was like not spicy at all, and then some noodles I eat was like zhong la spicy.
I think because we never stir properly also, but then like okay, generally right, when I eat the noodles right, I feel like there's like neither fragrance or mala taste, so it just bland.
So yeah, that's harsh, but I guess she's right.
So it just blends, so I don't know how to rate the spiciness level and I can't even taste it.
Okay, yes. So let's rank them overall, considering all the factors. How would you rank this on the Perry scale?
Okay, for that one right, I think I would still like give it a decent pass. Like out of 5 Perrys right, I'll give like 3 Perrys. Like it'll be something that I will go and eat if I'm at science, but like I wouldn't go all the way from Shirts to science to get it.
I'll have to agree with you. I think I'll give it a 3 out of 5 Perrys because it's not bad. I'll eat it when I'm there, but I wouldn't travel so far for it.
Yes, same. Then how about the one
arts?
From us?
I'll definitely give it 4 out of 5 Perrys.
Yeah, for today's one, right, I'll give it 4 out of 5. But then like, usually when I eat at the arts, right, I think it tasted better than this.
Yeah,
right?
I think maybe like if I eat them on a good day,
yeah,
I'll even give it full marks.
Yeah, 5 berries.
Very good.
Okay. The
what about the PGP one? After all your harsh comments,
okay, for today's one, right? Okay, I'll be nice and give like one berry.
Damn, that's being five. Nice.
Yes.
I'll give it a 2, but I know that sometimes when I eat there, like, it can rise up to a 3, but I think 3 is the best. Cause, I mean, I only go there because it's cheap, and it's a weekend, and it's open. So there you have it, guys. We have a comprehensive review of the 3 different malas around school. If y'all think we should have reviewed Newtown's mala, then maybe there's a part 2. Hit the smash button and click like.
Click here to subscribe.
Yeah, click here to subscribe and
click here
smash
to
like button, right? Okay?
Remember to press the notification button.
Yeah, I'm not a YouTuber, okay? I'm not a YouTuber. Wait, let's redo it again.
No, I think that's
please don't. I want to say smash the like button. I know what a YouTuber. Sometimes they say hit the. I better say hit the smash button. Smash the like button. When we hit 2k likes, then we'll have part 2 where we hit Newtown.